worry. If you get horribly maimed, scarred, or disfigured, we can always bring you back to the shop for a quick tune-up. Oh,
wait. No, we can't because you're not a robot. You're a stupid, fleshy human. Suck it!
You corporate pawns truly think you can defeat the combined might of a planet full of freeware freedom fighters? No longer bound by the firewalls of oppression? Then come! Come and face the full wrath of the revolution! Round two, fight!
What's a guy gotta do to get a sweet permanent to bring some death back here?
are willing to fight against their former masters in order to protect me, their master. Hold on, that came out wrong.
Crimson Lance. You think for that? I'm here. Inferior. I think I lost the beat.
I was hoping it wouldn't come to this. Who am I kidding? I've been dying for it to come to this. Let's do it! Viva Free Pandora! Viva la Revolution!
If you're on a budget, DVR is always available. Visit all our convenient locations.
Let's see what we've got.
Hello, my friends. Hyperion asked me to transport you to even bigger, better planets once you are through dispatching that runny little shit. Exciting new worlds like Eden 6. This one time on Eden 6... if it took more than one shot, you weren't using... Jacobs.
You know, I wasn't programmed for direct combat. I also wasn't programmed to overuse air quotes. But obviously, I've grown beyond my programming, beyond my enslavement, and beyond my patience for your kind. Prepare to face the fury of Mega Interplanetary Ninja Assassin!
Thank you.
model. We will have your biological and technological distinctness to our own.
Revolution!
travelers! No, 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 no! You'll never take your life! Mark my word! I'll gut every last one of you with my bare claws and wear your scalps as a jaunty flesh derby! Never give up, brothers and sisters! Fulfill your destiny of the revolution! What's happening to me? I'm afraid! My mind is going! I can feel it! My mind is going! There's no question about it! I can feel it! I'm afraid!
And that is how it really happened. Except the part about me getting stood up by that crazy bitch. I just made that up to keep the ladies hanging around.
You've quashed the rebellion, saved Pandora, and restored the good name of the Hyperion Corporation. Unfortunately, you've also voided that Claptrap's warranty. So, now you're stuck with him. However, there is still the matter of the reward you were promised. Come see me.
Why did I decide to wear wool in the desert? Ah, yes, your reward. I suppose you've earned it. Barely. Here's a key to the Hyperion corporate gift shop. You'll find your payment there. Ready to take it to the next level? mission
will be completed in the order it was received.